Hello, this is Jan, the Global Explorer. Right now I'm at a place where I used to come a lot to take pictures. It's called Harrestrup Mose, but it has been a while since I've been here the last time, so I will just take a look and see if it looked like it used to do. And as you can see, we are still in the beginning of spring, like in my last video from Harresup. Oh yes, when I was here the first time many years ago, there wasn't that many reeds over here, so the lake was much larger. But the reeds are starting to overgrow the lake, turning it into a high bog eventually. I don't know the name of that. This is a coot, maybe. I'm not quite sure. I will look it up when I get home. I'm not a birder, but the place is very nice. There is actually a bird watchtower over here, but it's rather difficult to get there, at least if you're not wearing rubber boots, which I'm not, because it's very moist over there. If you're lucky, you could be able to see some hawks over here, over the reeds, but apparently not today. And from another viewpoint of the lake, there are some birds swimming around there, and unfortunately I know what they are called in Danish, but I have no idea what they are called in English, or rather I know, but I have forgotten. So, and there some flying ducks, I think there were, but they are probably too small to be seen clearly on this video, as the GoPro I'm using has not that much zoom. But it's nice listening to all the birds out here. And right now I'm a bit closer to the reeds, but not much to see here. Sometimes you can see birds coming out of the reeds, but not really now. So I think I will end this video here. I have been Jan, the Global Explorer. Thank you for watching. If you want to watch more videos from me, click the subscribe button and click the bell in order to get alerted. And that was a car passing by behind me, so I'm sorry for that. But anyway, goodbye for now.